Today, we come together to celebrate these teams. Friends from both sides of the island who came together
to solve this 500-year-old mystery. Let's hear it for them!
I need a reset right now. This is a lot.
It's time to celebrate.
I'll take one. Hit. One.
Batman now.
Big John would have thought this was all bullshit.
Yeah, he kind of hated the side of the island.
I know you're thinking about him.
I don't know, after everything that's happened, it's just different. It just feels so normal, you know? Key saving turtles, Pope's going away to school, and JJ bought the charter boat. And we've got a killer surf shop.
Yeah, that's all good, right?
Yeah. Excuse me, I don't mean to interrupt.
Can we help you?
Yes, I wanted to tell you all, it's remarkable what you all did. Royal Merchant, El Dorado, Denmark Tanny. Impressive resume, impressive. I was wondering if you would all be so kind as to look at an item of mine.
Yeah, what type of item is that?
It's a manuscript. I would investigate it myself, but I'm too long in the tooth. I need partners. And you all were first on my list.
May I?
I was hoping you would.
1718. Jesus. So exhibition notes, dates.
This is a captain's log. This shows the exact position of the ship.
The exact location where the ship sailed and where it stopped.
Who is the captain?
Edward Teach. Blackbeard.